Them out.
All right, we got our structure file.
Appreciate.
You can see the smoke right there. We're coming. We're not sure where it is exactly, but we're gonna go try and find it. Somewhere in that location over there. Water supply established.
Okay, fire alarm from the engine, commander 13. Andrew. She
wants
to come in. There's most in the back. There's three people sitting around on the third floor.
All right.
Two apartments. Then 4-13, I want you to get a tour on this exposure on the B side. So I got a dog. Now put out the door, second floor. Second floor apartment door is unlocked.
On the scene.
Dizzy's
on the scene.
Yeah,
ladder 3, engine 2.
I mean, maintenance the bird, right behind the ladder. I'm going to have you get another supply line. So I hope you already set it in.
I haven't turned on the bush.
Fire, really bad.
You have somebody come up with a set of IH to the first floor landing. You come up,
sir. Ladder 7, going up. Dizzy on the scene. It's the fire department at its finest. What's up, brother? All right, buddy, thank you. Heavy fire on the third floor.
Heavy fire on you.
Shutting off the gas. Line of seven. Engine 15 arrival. Birch Street in Worcester, Massachusetts. Working fire. Firefighters right on the roof there, breaking through to the vent holes.
Megan 6 Maryland, we're arriving at Park Avenue. Okay, well, you knocked it down pretty good, but I guess there was one of the behind you in the back. Which one is probably worth the problem.
Reports of one dog trapped on the third floor, but the firefighters managed to get it out. Fire department at its finest. 90 degrees out here today.
Very good.
You're dizzy on the scene.
Hold
on. Love you, brother.
Yeah,
11-7. How's it going, brother?
I'm going 11-7.
Calling in box 4. What's going on, brother?
They were on their way. They should be there. Fire alarm calling box 4.
Weston and photographers. Investigation to the scene.
Yeah.
Seems like everybody got out. They're all staying across the street.
The trolley side of the building, about halfway in. Looks like there's something going on up in the attic. Trying to get back up. Good night, Sam. Good night, too, to the front of the building.
Fire's still coming out the attic.
Okay.
There's the mechanics of the fire department right here, making sure nothing goes wrong. True part of the Worcester Fire Department right there.
Operation Division 3.
Too dizzy, live on the scene again. The fire on Worcester on a hot afternoon. They got a great beat on this, knocking it right down before it's spreading too far. Worcester Fire Department. Best there is. Look at that, Worcester Fire Department knocks them down quick.
Time goes so fast, but the memories last, just to help you through the day. Thinking of you and the things that you do, and all the things that you would say. Helping me out while my thoughts were in doubt, you'd never let me down. My strength and my soul, without you I'm not whole. Whoa, how I miss you now. Gotta take your time. Think about what's yours and mine. You need to just do your best, and time will take care of the rest. You've got no worries to hold, you're just feeling cold. And if you're not happy with things that you're told, you must speak out loud and challenge a crowd. Live life with passion, stand up and be proud.